Hi, 8th Indian Cine Film Festival.
Hi. How did you come up with the idea for this film? What was your drive behind making this film?
I am a seafarer by profession and short film making is my hobby. So I have been wanting to make a short film based on my profession. And that particular ship my family was also joining. So I wanted to make a film with my family based on the shipping background.
What roadblocks did you face when you were starting out?
The major roadblock was my own workload and the safety of my family, because my family had to be taken almost all over the ship for the shoot, and their safety was the major concern because the ship is a hazardous area.
My younger daughter made the shoot a bit difficult.
Yes.
Tell us about managing human and financial resources of this film production.
The human resources management was easy because it was a full family film. Majority of the crew the actors were my family only, and my colleagues also played some roles, and they were very cooperative, so I had no difficulty in managing the human resources. And coming to the financial resources, the majority expense was bringing my family on the ship, and a little bit of post-production and everything from my pocket.
Tell us about the challenges you faced while shooting this film.
As I said, the major challenge was keeping my family safe during the shoot, as they are not seafarers and they are passengers, and they had to be taken everywhere on the ship for the shoot purpose. So taking care of them during the shoot was the major concern.
How different were what you originally envisioned the film being like and how it eventually turns out?
The advantage this short film had, unlike any other short film, I would say, is all the time the actors and the location was available to me. There were no time constraints. So my family was with me for 1 month on the ship, and the location, that is the ship, is all the time available to me. So it was one of the rarest opportunities that anyone would get, that actors and location were all the time available. So I made the film in a very comfortable, and I could make again and again till the time I could get the output I wanted.
Tell us about the target audience of your film as USP of your film.
The target audience for this film, I didn't want to be only shippies. I wanted the ship to be appeal to common audience. Though I am a seafarer and I am making a film on the ship, I didn't want to make it too technical that only shippies understand and the common man doesn't understand. So I have chosen a subject where one girl goes missing out of the ship in the middle of the ocean, and it can generate interest in anyone. So that's the major idea.
What are your promotion and distribution plans on this film?
I am checking with some of the YouTube channels who will give me the majority revenue sharing so that I can make more films.
Why would audiences watch this film? Any message you want to give to emerging filmmakers?
Audience should watch this film for one reason, because I have checked already, as far as my knowledge goes, this is the first Indian short film that is fully filmed on a ship. There is no one else. There is no other film. And another unique part of this film is, it's a single family film. I would say majority of the contribution is from a single family. Like, I produced the film, I directed the film, I wrote the story, I did the camera, and camera assistance was done by my wife and elder daughter when I was facing camera, and the major roles, all the major four roles were done by me and my family. So it was 95% single family contribution film. So, and apart from that, as I said, it's the first Indian short film that is fully filmed on a ship. So everybody should watch it. And for the emerging filmmakers, I would say, do something differently, then you can definitely get success. All the best, and wish the festival should go well, and in this COVID pandemic time, in spite of that, the festival should go become a big success. Thank you for the opportunity.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.